I think Kim Woo and Tusk will make it into the game, but not in this season. None of those silhouettes looked like they could actually match those characters at all. I mean, the one that a ghost, not a ghost, kind of did. Wow, it didn't give me a linker. Wow, they broke the dagger. Put him down. I don't have any daggers leveled up. Gotta focus on that. Key Juju, thank you, dude. Damn, that guy's grab happy. He's super grab happy. So DMJ, I'm gonna have to jump and hit you. She says, like, mahalo. Mahalo uppercut. She does look really good on this stage. You're not worthy prey. You see how the characters, like, dramatically change in this game depending on the lighting and stuff like that? And she does look really cool. That Shadow Jago stage. Oh, Murano, Kawari. Thank you, dude. Have a good one, man. I'll be back tomorrow with more KI, that's for sure. Definitely gotta do it. Yeah, Hyrule. TJ actually has a resurrection. If he's an instinct and he dies, he comes back with like 19% health. Resurrection. Play some Skeletor. It's all about Maya tonight. Focusing on her. Well, the crazy thing is that what the deuce? You can be Dragon Punch dependent with Maya because you can throw out a dagger to make it safe. You can literally Ibuki it. Isn't that weird? It's kind of nuts. Like, I'm trying to figure out a reason why I should stop doing that, and so far I don't have one. It's a little funny. Chop! Where'd my knife go? Where's my knife? I got it. Really, sir? Damn, that did a lot of damage, yo. Let's go! That was pretty cool. Okay, so did you just see what I just did? You can actually throw out a dagger with Maya from full screen, the largest of distances you possibly can get, and you can still hit confirm it into a combo. There's enough hit stun after the knife hitting that you can actually still do something. That is kind of crazy. That is kind of crazy. Yeah, and most of Maya's combos, you're right, aren't large. They're like, they're mostly small things. It's kind of crazy. I don't know. I'm slowly figuring out, like, what is making her good. And the stuff I'm expecting to make her good is kind of weird. Like, the uppercut into knife is great. That makes her really good. Being able to throw daggers from full screen as long as they block or hit, that's fantastic. They just can't jump over them. Thinking the weakness of this character is going to be neutral jumping, because once you neutral jump, they miss a dagger and then that's it. You need those daggers. So, yeah. The hypest of dude bros said he had a terrible night at his house and it's a nightmare and he's glad I'm streaming to help me get through it all. Dude, if there's anything I can do to help out your shitty night, I hope I can be of assistance. That sounds awful, but thank you for watching, dude. All right, here we go. Starting to have fun with her. I'm starting to get the hang of it. I do like the way this stage plays out too. It looks good. It's kind of better than it did in the trailer. Nope, not really interested in Borderlands pre-sequel. Not really. I don't know. Just not really. That's all I got. Yeah, dive kick TJ combo. We got to unlock that stuff, dude. Interesting. That gave me full knives. I have full nibs. Wait a minute. That didn't make any sense, guys. That made no sense. There was only two hits. My knife is all the way over here! Where'd my knife go? Screw you, buddy! Oh dear! Okay, that's it. We're gonna win. Insane! Let's try this. Here we go. Oh my god! She looks like a demon! The lights make her look like a demon! Oh no! That guy was not happy with losing at video games. He was not happy at all. Somebody was an asshole, and could have been me. It could have been me. It's day one, we have to figure things out. Come on! That guy was very angry. Very angry about the whole thing. He's not happy. What an asshole! All things considered, I mean, no one's happy with losing in video games online. Everyone is always pissed. Everyone's always pissed. Oh, Tinny Wings, that means a lot. I am not a fighting game god. I am moderate. I am moderate at every single fighting game I play. But I play a lot. So it might seem like I'm really good at fighting games, but I'm not. I never have the patience to be as amazing as people that go to Evo and stuff like that and actually do good. I can't do it. I just love fighting games and I love doing cool shit in them. That is how it works. Dude, Maya stage music, Riven Force, is my favorite of the whole game. I'm not even kidding you. I love this track. I actually love it. How dare you use the mechanics of the game to win? As a fighter. Okay, here we go. Against Glacius, I don't think we've gotten a real Glacius. Oh dear! I forgot Maya was today! She actually wasn't today! Thank you, dude. She's actually a bit. She's supposed to be yesterday. But you know, shit happens. Ow, I forget those things can roll now! Fuck! You didn't think I'd break? Okay. Ah, I got hit by things. Okay, I need to do big combos. One, two, three. Was it nearly as much damage as before? That's it! He's dead! Oh! Nice job, Maya. Did you see? It's exactly the same thing that happened before. It was that I was that far away from him, and I was able to hit him and just jump forward and do stuff. Holy god, dude. Look at my average combo damage. It's actually crazy low. It's actually really low. It just goes to show that this character isn't about damage. It's just about getting those small hits. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to back out and I'm actually going to raise the music volume a little bit because I think that's what we need. Just a little bit. I think that's what we need. We need to feel the music in Killer Instinct. That's exactly how it goes. Yeah, the Max Knife Ender is really good. If you're paying attention, it's really good. I think she's actually going to do great against Glacius, because Glacius kind of has to block that stuff because he's so fat. So fat and deep. Hawk Delta! Welcome back, Hawk. Thank you very much, dude. Welcome. Missed you.
Maya!
I gotta unlock some costumes. I really do. Gray, no real plans right now. I'm gonna go as long as it takes. This guy's got the Halbergen. He's got the hamburger armor from Final Fantasy XI. Look at it. References. Hamburger armor. I kinda like it. Wow, that's a suck move. Do I have both daggers? I do. Oh shit. Stuff and things. What the fuck was up? I'm like, I totally wasn't paying attention. I was just trying to go for uppercuts. That was a good game.
You're not worthy prey.
You're not worthy prey.
Awesome victory.
That was a good comeback. I had a couple of mine tonight. Seems that Maya can actually do that. It's kind of crazy. Because a lot of the combos that she has in between the linkers, I'm getting locked out at weird times. Like, non-manual timing times. Oh god, we're just sitting here. Okay, let's go. I think it's the same one. Yeah, dude, Killer Instinct takes a long time to download. Takes a long time.
Yeah.
Wrong move. My knives. Nice. I did get full bars though, which is good. Oh, it's a big lockout. Apricot got smirched. That's it! Yeah, buddy! All right, good game. And the music cue. It's so crazy.
You're not worthy prey.
Everybody's not worthy prey to you, lady. Like, if we were talking in terms of prey and worth, nothing is worth prey to you. Nothing.